What's up, everybody? Hope you're all doing great. In the next few minutes, I'll do a quick price prediction and price analysis on the NULS coin. Abbreviation is also NULS. Going to be doing it on Binance against USDT because most volume is traded on it. So yeah, NULS has actually gone up by 50% in the last day while the whole crypto market was kind of down. And I think that's in the light of news of a NFT marketplace opening with NULS. NULS is a nice project. They have a proof of credit, I believe. Yeah, it's been around for a long time, but they're still doing things and they're still innovating with the whole NFT marketplace, which in my opinion is actually quite a good sign for cryptos. Definitely when they're this old, you have to keep up with the things that are important in today's crypto world. And NFTs frankly are. So yeah, let's get right into the technical analysis. I do want to say that this is based off of the assumption that the markets stay normal, so that no more bearish fundamental moves happen, such as this big move after the nice bull run it had, probably because of the announcement of the NFT marketplace and some other things could be as well. So yeah, it's based off of that assumption, and the content of this video is not financial advice. It's just my opinion based on technical analysis, and I would always advise you to do your own research as well. So yeah, what we're seeing is another big move. I believe like 40 minutes ago, the NFT marketplace actually launched. And since yesterday, it went up by 86%, which is a lot. But in my opinion, it can even get higher. The plots are drawn from here because the price was right here when I made this analysis. But for that to happen, what I wanted to say is that the price does need to close in this area. So it has 20 minutes for that. I think it's also possible that it closes like where it is right now, and then it will take, and if it then takes, that's better to say it, if it then takes a break retest off of the 1.02 or the 1.0, just round, I think if that break retest is very bullish, so let me delete this first. So if it closes somewhere under 1.2 and above, well, to be honest, at least above 1.08, then we might see something like this. So a big touch, going all the way up until 1.2, and then I think we can actually break this 1.25, 1.2 resistance area and break all the way to 1.5. That might not happen in one move, but still. And from there, it really depends on the price action. And to be honest, the whole crypto market and where it can go. I do think it can get higher because it was higher before the bearish fundamental move. Went all the way up to 2.0, but as I said, that really depends on the whole sentiment in the market, but also on the price action and how easily it gets through this 1.25, 1.2. If that doesn't happen, so if there is not a big bullish move coming from the retest off of 1.02 or the 1.0, or even if it, in the next 20 minutes it drops below the 1.05, let's say, yeah, or $1.04, if it drops below that, I think we're actually more likely to see some sort of consolidation, probably a consolidation first between 88 cents and somewhere like $1.08, but ultimately I think that then we're actually going down, and it might take a couple of days and weeks, but ultimately I think we're going to find support at 77 cents, and it might even drop down a little bit lower to 70 cents. It's, in my opinion, the sentiment in the market right now is quite bearish, and for crypto, I mean, good things have been happening with this crypto, but for it to move up like this, like the move the first scenario I said, it's just really difficult. So I think this is actually not more likely to happen. As I said, it depends on what it will do in the upcoming minutes and hours. But yeah, this is, I don't think that it's going to have a very big bullish move, because frankly, that's very difficult with the current sentiment. So hopefully we will at least find support at 77 cents. It will not actually drop down to 70 cents, but you should know that that's very possible. And from there, I mean, we have possibilities for another uptrend or a bull run. That's definitely possible. But if it doesn't close above that 1.04, I think this is the most likely scenario. So yeah, that's basically my analysis on NULS. If you have any questions about this analysis, please let me know down in the comments, and I'll make sure to respond to that as soon as possible. And as for now, thank you all for watching and listening, and I hope to see you all in my next videos. Bye.